Hare Krishna. I hope you and your family are doing good in these tough times during this lockdown. So I would like to invite you for yet another interesting session, Art of Mind Control, which is very essential to understand. So if you see the mind, it is such a mysterious phenomena for everyone. No wonder in the English there is a saying that the mind is the one which makes heaven into hell and the hell into heaven. Throughout the history, if you see, the most successful people are those who has the tremendous will to control over the mind and do things as per their will. So once a famous boxing champion was asked about his gaming planning strategy. So he was saying that 90% of the match is won before entering into the ring itself. That is by controlling the emotions and the mind. It's only the rest 10% that is to be done during the actual match. So such is the importance of controlling the mind. So Lord Krishna, who is the father of all knowledge, Vedaischa Sarvair Ahameva Vedya Vedanta Krit Veda Videva Chaham, he has given a great emphasis on the topic of mind control in the famous devotional treatise Bhagavad Gita. So let's join this coming Sunday, 28th June, 4:15 p.m. in our Touchstone meeting channel to discuss and unravel the mystery of mind from the concepts of Bhagavad Gita. Thank you. Hare Krishna.